There's nothing that the Torah is more obsessed about than talking about the Jews going out of Mitzrayim every single day by davening again and again. Because that's the ultimate message that we as a Jew have to know. That no matter what situation we're in, whatever our Mitzrayim is, Hashem is always there and He's going to take us out. Today.